We're seeing lots of resistance to Roundup. We're looking for other ways to combat the weeds and still have cost savings on top of everything.
We saw an opportunity to take cameras, computers, and artificial intelligence to allow ag machines to see every plant in a field. We thought that we could give farmers the ultimate flexible tool to treat their field and manage their field in whatever way they wanted. By having the knowledge of every plant and its situation and an ability to spray very precisely, whether it be herbicide only to the weeds or fertilizer or fungicide directly on each plant that needed it.
Each field they go to has a different set of conditions, and they need to be able to adjust and correctly set that machine's performance for the field. One knob could be the protection of the cotton plant and how big of a buffer, a safe zone that we provide the plant so that when you apply selective materials or non-selective materials that we have the appropriate buffer. Another dial is how aggressive do you want to be at going after anything that looks like a weed. There's also some opportunities to inform the grower of how many weeds the system's seeing, even what kinds of weeds exist in the field that they can start to tailor their herbicide programs towards those weeds.
The cameras and computers on a See & Spray machine are using deep learning algorithms that are similar to what's used in facial recognition. The first time we saw a pigweed, the machine didn't know what kind of plant it was, but we taught it by giving it tens of thousands of examples of that pigweed, and now it's an expert in pigweed. We save up to 90% of the amount of herbicide that you would spray if you were spraying the entire field.
The weeds have become a little bit more of a pest than what they were originally. They've become resistant to a lot of the herbicide that we've been using on them.
With the rig, we have other options open to us. We can spray different chemicals that we were not able to spray before. We can take one man and put him on a tractor, and we can do the work of 8 to 10 people.
We're seeing no end to the use of this technology. Essentially, anything that may be cost prohibitive or more difficult to do when you're spraying on a broadcast basis, but much more grower beneficial if we're spraying on a very precise basis. We'll be right back.